Hi everybody, Molly Tigger here, and I'm doing a video response for Mom's Crafty Corner, her 50 plus subby challenge. And we had to make any project using at least one vintage image and do a video response showing your project. So I decided to make, and this is the first time I made one, I made one of the mini notebooks. And I didn't want to put too much on it because, I mean, it is a little notebook and I didn't want to, you know, really make it all out when somebody just wants to write in it. At least that's my thoughts. I used this paper here is from the Old World paper stack, and I distressed it with the Tim Holtz Black Soot Distress. I used a doily. This is a cloth doily or crochet doily. And I found this vintage picture. No, I didn't find it. I'm sorry. This was given in a rack, and I think, and I'm not positive, but by Laura Loves Lace. And I used glossy accents on all the fur pieces, and I trimmed the fur with, and I don't know if you can see it, but I trimmed it with glitter pen, the clear glitter pen. This flower was given to me by Lydia. I triple dog dare you. And this is one of the leaves I got from Discount Paper Crafts. And the back I just left, you know, plain. Like I said, it is one of those mini composition books. And so that's my entry for Mom's Crafty Corner. Her 50 plus subby challenge. Thank you, everyone. Have a good day.